My mother would like to speak with me. I believe she has learned about some of what we've been up to. I'm hoping she may be easier on me if you are there.
Can we meet at the Three Broomsticks? It may finally be safe since we rescued the dragon from Horntail Hall.
Revelio. Someone there. I know what that means. Merlin trial. Yes. This looks intriguing. A castle. Must have been quite stately in its time.
I may go to Hogsmeade later, stir up some trouble. They need...
Well, if you weren't so forgetful, we'd probably have more, wouldn't we? Can never have too many sacks, my friend.
Drunkus Totalus!
I'm sure there's something there.
But
who goes there?
Don't think you're going to get out of this alive.
You're going to regret that. I'm not done with you.
Confringo!
You will pay for your deed.
Find you. Petrificus Totalus!
Protego!
The darkness will swallow you up! Not so tough now, are you?
Confringo!
Petrificus Totalus!
Confringo! Confringo! Accio!
Wingardium Leviosa!
Accio!
Who says crime doesn't pay? Why, I'm practically swimming in galleons.
How did I get mixed up in this? Doing Rookwood's work.
Petrificus Totalus.
What? Last time I know.
Let the shelf bear a bit. Well, he wasn't looking as fancy.
Show yourself! Loud as a troll you are!
Confring him!
The Triplicate's totalis! Petrificus Totalis! Petrificus Totalis!
Made a grave mistake!
Confringo!
Oh!
I did it. In an Ashwinder, no less. Let's see what's up your sleeve this time, Merlin. Revelio.
I shall avenge your death.
Incendio. I'll get you.
Expelliarmus.
I will make you pay.
Confringo. Revelio.
Somebody there? Hello? Enjoy suffering, do you?
Too late for you to learn the error of your ways. Revelio. Revelio.
Shame I didn't have an audience for that one.
ever seen a sword like it. Hello? Seems quiet. Seems someone there.
Patricus Totalus.
I don't see myself doing this sort of thing forever, though. Fancy I'll have my own operation worked out one day. People working for me. You ought to cut back on pudding. Mistook you for a
An intruder!
I could use a fire whiskey right now.
We all have our paths carved. Mine's Rob. Simple as that.
Dragus Totalus.
I've robbed every traveling vendor that passed through. Oh. Never see it coming.
I know a Merlin trial when I see one.
What's that? Better have a look then.
What's this?
Wait till Sebastian hears about this. An Ashwinder.
Revelio.
My loyalty to Rookwood and no one else.
Dragus Totalus.
Well, when there are no surprises.
I shall cast my eyes closer, best to be sure.
I don't want
to. Dragus Totalus!
Not now, not ever. Rookwood's gone mad.
Somebody.
Say we know who to leave at home minding the oven.
Huh? Confringo.
Oh, try not to make this too easy for
you.
Revelio.
Revelio. This is a change of pace from our last outing.
Don't remind me. The thought of that tent still makes my blood boil. I've been thinking about those poor dragons in the fighting ring. The collars they were wearing, they appeared to be goblin silver. I think a collar is precisely what we found at that poacher camp. I've never known poachers to use anything like that before.
The dragon that attacked my carriage was wearing a collar, and Professor Fig was genuinely baffled by its behavior.
That attack always did strike me as a little strange, seemingly coming out of nowhere. Surely you aren't suggesting that the collars somehow control the poor creatures?
Exactly.
Merlin, I don't think the dragon we set free was wearing a collar, but we should check. And if we can find her, we can return her egg.
That's a good idea. We need to see this through.
I'll start looking into it right away. There was something else that I wanted to discuss with you. I didn't want to press it before. It seems I may have caused you more trouble with Victor Rookwood. Why is he after you?
Rookwood is working with Ranrock, and Ranrock is after something I found at Gringotts. Fig had a portkey that led us there after the dragon attack. It's a bit of a long story, and Fig had asked that I not speak of it yet.
Goodness. Well, that certainly helps to shed light on what we saw at the tent. Don't worry, I'll guard your secret as if it were my own. I shan't press for more details. In fact, I should probably be going. I'd like to track that dragon down as soon as I can. I'll let you know when I have news of her location.
I'm sure you had your reasons, but breaking his heart with Lordy's home wasn't the brightest idea.